Ethel M is bringing back their Lights of Love display ahead of Valentine's Day, but just like their Christmas display, you'll have to make a reservation to visit. Reservations cost $5 for groups up to six. The Light of Love display will be open from January 30th to February 14th, and we do have a link to make a reservation at ktnv.com.